How to use a Chacott Pointe Shoe Hardener. Pour the hardener in the container so that you do not transfer any dirt from the shoe inside the bottle. Use the brush, dab a little. You really don't want to use too much. Use it at the area where you want the shoes to be hardened. Toe box. First. Wings. Work a little by little, not too much. These hardener don't stain the pointe shoe satin. So you can put a good generous amount, but work little by little. Gonna put a little bit more in the toolbox. And at the center, I want it harder. Sometimes this part of the shoe gets softer very quickly as well. If you work to let me point very often, you can leather some here. You can also apply pointe shoe hardener at the inside of the toolbox. Use your brush. I will apply more at the sides. I want the consistency around the toolbox. Also at the wings. I will apply just very little amount over here so that it hardens both sides, inside and out. When I am done, I can leave it to dry, or I will use a hair dryer in cool mode and cool the glue a little. I will still leave it down to dry in room temperature condition, not under the sun, not in heat.